after the white flag, the next flag ends the race. So here they come, Jeff Burton, Jamie McMurray, two Chevrolets in front of Allmendinger, Edward Stewart, trying to thread the middle and make
right
a
down to turn three.
Allmendinger tried to stick it three wide, couldn't make it work. Jamie McMurray gets shuffled way to the outside. They're three wide, headed for three. Boyer drives underneath three cars and to the outside, Kevin Harvick.
Kevin Harvick goes all the way to the outside of the racetrack. He'll bypass everybody and take the white flag. Harvick on his way to a win at Richmond.
Where in the world did Kevin Harvick come from? A tremendous piece of driving on the restart. He's down the back straightaway. Five car lengths in hand over Clint Boyer. Harvick is on his way at Richmond.
He went from seventh to first, and now he is headed the victory lane. Kevin Harvick for the 20th time in his career has picked up a win here at the Richmond Raceway.
Finally, we got it right. Good job, guys.
Great job, guys. Great job.
Let's see what a white car does for a burnout.
Smiling as he gets his first victory of this season, and Chris Devoda is there for the celebration.
Kevin Harvick has been to victory lane many times in his career, but there is something that feels different about this one.
Well, I just want to thank everybody first. It's been a tough start to the season. The cars have been really fast. Got to thank Bell Helicopter, Budweiser, Jimmy John's, Ream, Chevrolet, Bad Boy Buggies, Akuma Realtor, everybody who participates in this car, Richard Childress, you know, a lot of people thought we might lay down this year, and there ain't no lame in that game, is there? It's I want to say happy birthday to a good friend of mine, 70th birthday, Ken Small at home celebrating, so great night.
You addressed it. Yeah, the phrase lame duck has been used before. There's certainly nothing laying down tonight, but you guys had to make a decision there when that caution came out, whether to stay out or come in for the tires. I guess you guys made the right choice.
Yeah, it all worked out. Sprint Cup racing is something that you got to take chances, and the guys that stayed out took chances. We had to take chances, but we've been beat by tires a couple times this year, and I thought it was the right thing to do, and Gil made the right call, and it all worked out.
Took chances indeed. The fastest lap for Kevin Harvick tonight just happened to be the last one. His first win of 2013. It's a good night in Richmond for Kevin Harvick.